Good evening, I'm glad you can make it to your eye exam. I have some very simple instructions for you to follow today. First, we're going to be practicing just following this light with your eyes. And as you do, I will be examining your eyes to check for muscle health and coordination and to make sure that your nerve health is good for your eyes as well, okay? So again, just start by following this light with your eyes. Very good. Now I'm going to have you cover just one eye, and as you do, you will repeat the same process where you follow the light just with your one eye. Okay. Ready? Very good. Right. Now I'm going to have you close your other eye here. And we will do the same process. Ready? So follow the light with your open eye. Now I'm going to have you just let me know when this light comes into your vision. So it will go out of your vision and then it will come into your vision. And I want you to either raise your hand or just tell me when you see the light. Okay, ready? Very good. Now I'm going to have you close your eyes and you can still see the light through your eyes. So I'm going to just shine that light over your eyes and I want you to raise your hand when the light is directly on your eyes, okay? Very good. Very good. Now we're going to do an exercise again to test that coordination within the muscles of your eyes. And first, I'm going to have you focus on my nose. I will be moving this light around. I'm first going to just check each one of your eyes to see how they are doing inside. Check the nerve function, check the dilation, just focus on my nose, and then we will move on to the next step. So right now, just focus on my nose, okay? Have you focus on the top of my head so I can see the lower portion of your eyes. Look at the top of my head. Good. Yes. Very good. Continue to look at the top of my head. Great. Now look at the bottom of my chin. I'm going to now check out the top portion of your eyes. Very good. Looks good. Okay. It's looking good. Now I want you to look over here. Right here. Look at this finger. And I'm going to examine this side of your eyes. Very good. Looks good. And again, look at this finger here. Very good. Looks good. Okay, now I'm going to have you look over here at this finger. And again, have you close your eyes. And let me know when you see the light over your lids. Very good. Very good. Very good. Very good. Now I will do an exercise where I'm going to have you follow my finger. The light will be going elsewhere. Don't look at the light. Just follow my finger, okay? Very good. Now I want you to switch. Now follow the light. Don't follow my finger. Switch. Follow my finger. Don't follow the light. Just follow my finger. Switch. Follow the light. Don't follow my finger. Very good. Now again, watch my nose. Don't follow the light. Now switch. Follow the light. Don't watch my nose. Follow the light. Watch my nose. Watch my chin. Look at the top of my head. Look over here. Look over here. Watch the light. My finger here. Look at my finger down here. Good. Look at my finger here. Very good. Look at my finger down here. Good. Look at my finger up here. Very good. Look at my finger up here. Very good. Look at my finger. Very good. Look at my finger. Very good. Now we're going to close your eyes again. And again, just let me know when you see the light touch your lids. Very good. Finger. Watch my finger. Now watch the light. Now watch the light. Very good. Watch the light. Watch the light. Very good. Now I'm going to do an eye relaxation exercise to make sure that your eyes are able to relax completely and help them to relax you as well as you drift into a peaceful sleep. This will help you not just during the day, but it will help to relieve some of that eye strain so that you can sleep better at night. Okay, ready? So again, I want you to watch the light. I'll be moving it very slowly and methodically. And this pattern will help to relieve that eye strain. Now I'm going to have you close one of your eyes and just follow the light with this one eye. Very good. Now we're going to close your other eye. and follow the light with this light. My chin. Very nice. Look at my forehead. Good. Look at my finger. Look at this finger. Very good. Look at this finger. Yes, everything is looking really good. Look at this finger. Look down here. Look up here. Good. One last time, look over here. Very good. Everything's looking really good. Now I'm just going to count you down. I want you to follow this light with your eyes as I count down from 10. Take deep breaths and really focus on releasing any tension or pressure in the muscles around your eyes, in your face, and in your jaw. This is going to really help you to relax everything, reduce any pain or strain that you may be experiencing. So go ahead and just take a deep breath. Follow this light as you breathe. And count down from 10, 9, going deeper and deeper, 8, 7, fully relaxing your forehead, your cheeks, your jaw, your eyes, 6, 5, 4, 3, deeper, deeper, 2, fully relaxed.